Is it open?
Where are these seven sisters?
I think we just passed them.
You did it.
What do you want us to do?
Look ahead.
That's the reason why.
We had prawn cocktail, poached salmon, potatoes, and something, and a creme caramel.
A tea or coffee?
There was coffee, but we didn't hang around because we left it back on the table.
Are you comfortable in your seat?
Why did I have to recover that? Because your mum had
worn it out. Mum had worn it out.
Oh, no. Well, you're not sitting in a chair that's not recovered. Really comfortable.
I'm sure what the impressive Lundus. That was nice, the waterfall at the restaurant. Huge, gushing waterfall.
She says I hardly buy anything for them.
Little table water. Free water all over Norway. Styrene room. The styrene lake.
And the heating. And they have heating, you see.
Hornicidal Lake, Europe's deepest freshwater lake, through a mountain valley to the village of Helsit. Finally, park region along the Helsit Fairbank Mountain.
Tired. What?
Spence dinner.
It's like Dorothy in the red shoes.
My trousers I'm putting in the soil. I only got one tooth sticking out the front. The trogs must put that nice feeling on that bungalow. Where are you now?
I'm behind you.
We saw them building roads and tunnels.
There are two tunnels there.
She said nobody's poor in Norway.
Just the tourists.
She said nobody's poor anyway. She says those that work.
Looks like he's holding on for dear life.
Who?
Don.
Perhaps he is.
Lady Muck.
There are two, actually.
She went on the balcony and then I heard a splash.